Hey, what's going on guys? My name is atb and welcome back to another Casa Casual Show. Today, I'm gonna be showing you guys an insane dungeon 8 to win. So yeah, all the credits goes to xPlayerZ because he's the guy that provided me this footage. I do not have the gems to do these dungeons myself. But yeah, let's just go ahead and see what he does. But actually, you guys gotta do something first. My friend xPlayerZ also has a YouTube channel, so I want you guys to go down there, click the link in the description and subscribe to him. That would be very, very appreciated. So let's go ahead and see what he actually does. Okay, so as you guys can see, he gets the Alanikor proc on that Leonic. And just look at this Mahatmas, man. That is insane. So, yeah, Mahatma procs are everywhere. But as you guys can probably notice, he does not use Triantar like he did in 8-1. Which is allegedly a winning strategy. But yeah, let's just go ahead and watch once again. Pay close attention to his drop. Close attention to his drop. So, see who he drops first. He freezes those demons. And then he drops Mino, Serena, Wawawawa, and Pumpkinduke. Mino first, Serena second. Then Wawawawa, then Pumpkinduke. Then he waits a couple of seconds and he drops Cupid. One last time. So look, Mino, Serena, Wawawawa, Pumpkinduke, and Cupid. As simple as that, boys. And that is just enough to get him the 2 stars, which is nice. So now let's go ahead and get and see the hero talents and such, but yeah, I'll be right back in like a second. Okay, so here we are, and this is what he used. PD with regenerate 9 and revive 8, which is not surprising at all. Wawawawa though with 9 secret white and 6 wicked armor. Honestly, that's a little bit of a surprise, but Wawawawa has to stay alive. And wicked armor does great job at that. Minotaur with Revite 8 and Wicked Armor 6. Now, Wicked Armor seems must on Mino. So, yeah, I would honestly suggest Wicked Armor 9 main talent with Revite 8 Insignia. Serena with 9 Secret White and 8 Survival. Don't really know if Serena is the best option, but it worked for him, so it should work for you as well. Cupid with Revite 8 and Psyshield 8, but yeah, last but not least is Alanikor with 8 Revive and 8 Revite. Maybe not 8 Revite, but it's at least level 5, so yeah, Alanikor doesn't need the extra damage whatsoever. So yes, that's gonna be pretty much it for this video, guys. I hope you all did enjoy it. If you did, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe, that would be very, very appreciated. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my boy xGamer as well. So, or xPlayerZ. I think it's xPlayerZ, but yeah, don't forget to subscribe to him. His channel link is gonna be down in the description. So yes, definitely go ahead and subscribe to him as well. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.